Black vehicle entered the arena as the Warrior Armed Fighting Vehicle, entered service in the British Army in 1988, replacing the ever trustworthy FV-432 Armoured Personnel Carrier, which you've already seen today. There are other variants used by the Royal Artillery and Royal Electrical and Mechanical Engineers, and there are currently 789 vehicles which are being used by the Army, and 254 Desert Warriors are exported to Kuwait. Warrior primarily equips armoured infantry units and has been used on operations in Bosnia, Kosovo, Iraq and Afghanistan, where its high level of mobility, lethality and survivability have been proven on many occasions. I certainly wouldn't want it roaring towards my trench. In its armoured infantry role, the vehicle has a crew of three and can carry up to 7 fully equipped infantry soldiers in the rear hull compartment. There is also space for rations for 48 hours and up to 8 times 94mm light anti-weapon. Otherwise known as LAW, but that's now out of service, therefore javelin tubes and missiles could also be carried in the back. In terms of weight, 25.4 tonnes, a length of 6.